One of the things that we need in this hour, we need a clear, a Holy Spirit theology of the cross that reveals not only his love and his grace, but also his righteous judgment. And that God is righteous in releasing his divine discipline over the nations.